Thank you so much for coming. I'm so happy that we're able to make it today. That was just like a little preview of our spring collection for 2016 that we show in Connecticut Fashion Week last November. So I wanted you guys to get like a preview of everything. So how's everybody? Good?
Good.
How do you guys like that? Do you guys like that?
Yeah.
Well, let me tell you a little bit about what I do. I call myself a fashion designer after, well, fashion, I always wanted to do fashion since I was a little girl. So I've been a fashion all my life and everything, but in 2013, I felt like God gave me a detour. I was basically just looking to get all the glory for myself. And when God gives you the talent, it's not for you to try to get the glory. That's why I added to my love in 2013, glory to God, as you can see there. And also, I also realized how in the fashion industry, the women are being used in a really bad way. So I wanted to create more modest clothing, and not to use the women like how they used to, like, sometimes when you see them to be like, let's just say, like, the Victoria's Secret fashion show, you know they're not really there to sell you underwear. You know, just by looking at it, you know, it's so obvious. So I wanted to create something modest and also to give the glory to God. I also, I'm doing a thing with Compassion International. It's an organization that helps children throughout the world. And I put it in the little bag for a brochure so you guys get more information about it. It only costs $38 per month. And you help the kids and you like food, water, supplies, education and everything. And I remember when I heard about Compassion a year ago, it was like last year in August, I was like, there's no way, you know, I can afford that. But when you really want to help, you know, God will make a way. You just listen for people who are like committed to help out. And if you think about it, $38 a month to help a child in need, it's really just like a cup of stuff every day that you do for a month. It's not really that much of a sacrifice, and it helps so much. So if anybody's here, you guys, everybody get a bag. Everybody has a brochure. If you guys like to start to sponsor a child in the 2 weeks or whatever, you can email me. I'm giving free t-shirts to whoever like heard about Compassion here. And I'll give you guys a t-shirt. Just supporting the organization. I have my kid, he's in Africa, his name is Louis. He's going to be turning 6 in November. So it's great when you get like the letters and then you see what they do with your money and you see how they're helping. And they also share the gospel of Jesus Christ with like the women in the school and the collection. So it's a really good organization. That's why I wanted to support them. Let me see. I also put in the little bag for 2 months. So this collection of the next 2 years is my fall collection, and you guys can try it in the in about 2 weeks. If you guys see something that you like and you want to buy one, tell somebody that's fine. Unfortunately, today, my friend who's in the mission of Carlos González, Adelaide is joining Leahan and her from him. So hopefully, we'll see if he can make it later today. I don't know yet, but I haven't heard from him, so I think it's okay. So I gotta call him later. Let me see what else I can tell you. Everybody knows where my studio is. It's right here on Southern National Street. And this is where I create all my clothing. Everything that you see here is created by me. They're doodling everything. So anytime you guys are interested to buy anything, I have the hours posted on the website and on the Facebook page. So if you guys need more information about it. We're gonna end showing you the fall collection. You guys talk among yourselves. We'll be right back. You know what? I'm gonna have to tell you something. I put a verse on the brochure about using talent because the reason why I put glory to God on the talent on my logo is because if you think about it, there's so many people out there. And I'm not trying to suggest or anything, but because I was like that too. God is the one who brings life into ourselves. So he's the one who gives the talent. And at the end of everything, he will ask about you during your time. So, and we have to, like if you're singing whatever, make sure you're using your talent, because that was given to you for a purpose, to have your purpose in life, and also to glorify God with everything that you do. So, that's all I want to tell you guys. Thank you.